know I ain't losing 30 years. I know I ain't losing a day. We about to get started here, and we just want to thank everybody for coming out to support us through the years. And want y'all to have a good time, shake a leg, and go back to doing some old dance you done 30, 40 years ago.
All right
now. And if a little tired after that, I got some Halls and Linderman in here for you. Yeah, but we going to have a little prayer. I want to ask the kids, all the kids, to come in for a little while. All the kids, come off the rides. Before we even get started, because marriage is such a sacred thing. They took a vow some 30 years ago. Marriage is such a sacred thing. The devil has an attack on marriage, so we want to always give the Lord thanks for marriage, because marriage is a powerful thing. When a man and woman get together, it's powerful. They leave their family. They leave a legacy behind. So let us all go to the Lord and pray. Let's bow our head. Most gracious and everlasting Father, ruler and maker of all things good, we just come thanking you just for who you are. And Father God, we thank you right now for the institution of marriage, Lord God, for it's such a sacred thing, Father God. Continue to have your hand on Larry and Jerika, Lord God. It's been 30 plus years, and even longer than that when they were dating, Father God. Bless their marriage in every way. Bless their home. Bless their children. Look at what you see right now, Lord God. This is a blessing that all these people are here supporting their marriage, Lord God. Because it takes a village for a marriage too, not just for kids, for a marriage too. Because marriage goes through so many things, ups and downs, from financial issues to all kind of things, Lord God. But Father God, it takes a lot. You stay on your knees a lot in your marriage, Lord God. So Father God, we just ask them to keep praying, Father God. Keep looking to you, Father God. Because all things come from you. This is not about them. All things come from you. But what you see today, Lord God, is a blessing. And Father God, we ask for your blessing, that you just put your hand on them, Lord God. You touch everyone at this in this circle right now. It's a big circle right here, Father God. And we ask you to touch every married couple in this circle right now, Lord God. And for God, for those who are thinking about marriage, Lord God, let them go into it wisely, Lord God. Let them pray before they go into it, Father God. Let them know that this is a real thing, Father God. It's all about you, Father. And Father God, we thank you right now for the food we're about to receive. In your Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Just go ahead. I'm about to say what table, but we just gonna go ahead and just get in line and go through, and they'll be serving you as you walk through. And we hope you enjoy the food and just have a good time. And I guess we'll be coming back later saying a few more other things to you.
Take it.
I love you, Doretha. Yes. Doretha.
Yes.
And Larry.
He's over there giving fireworks.
Hi, Larry.
Fireworks.
Larry's my nephew, but he's like a brother. He's like a brother. Whenever I call on Larry, he is there. And also Doretha also.
Thank you.
But without Doretha, there wouldn't be no Larry. So Larry, Doretha, we just thank you for letting Larry to help me.
Yes, yes.
Because he was my right hand whenever I come home. So I just thank you for allowing Larry to, whenever I call on him, to be there to help us out. And I just can't thank you enough. And y'all celebrated 30 years. It's a blessing.
Yes.
I wish y'all 30 more years and continue to date each other.
All right.
Continue to love each other.
All right.
And continue to take those cruises that y'all take.
There you go.
Yes, sir.
And once you keep taking those cruises, every time you take one, you renew it. I'm not going to say anymore. I can get deep, but I'm not going to get deep. So God continue to bless you all.
Thank you.
And always keep God first.
Yes.
And once you keep God first, sky's the limit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Doretha and Larry, I admire you too. I always watch how you interact with each other, and it's a sensitivity. And that's a quality in a couple that you need. So continue to do that. Continue just to enjoy each other. And one of the things that I will always pray, I say, God, help Nate and I to be sensitive to each other. And I noticed that you are. You know, those are the things you maybe didn't think we were watching, but we are. You're sensitive to each other. So continue to do that. Continue to just love on each other and put each other first. Besides Christ, and then after Christ is each other. And so I thank God for you too. God bless you with 30 plus, maybe 50 more years.
Yes, yes, right. Yes, yes.
Amen,
y'all.
Amen. And it's all about the dating too.
Thank you.
It's
thank
all about you. The
yes,
dating. Keep
yes.
dating, keep holding hands, keep saying I love you, and meaning those things are special. Come on up, Mr. Presley, come on up here. Good afternoon, everyone. I could not let this moment pass me by without congratulating my niece and her husband. They're just like two peas in a pod. They stick together, and whatever they do, no matter what the task, because I watched them from the time they said that they was going to make this happen, and they just work, they just like some energized batteries. They just keep going and going and going. And I'm so proud of y'all. Henry, I'm proud to have you as my nephew. So continue, the both of you, to love each other, support each other, and everything will be all right. And I said to the children, y'all have been tremendous. Y'all supported your mother and your father in this event to make it so special.
Sure did.
Yes, sure
did.
They really did.
Yes, yes, they did. Yes, they did.
So, Henry and Doretha, y'all should be real proud.
We are because
you don't find a lot of children supporting their parents and doing positive things the way you have done to make this afternoon a success. So may God continue to bless you, and especially you.
Yes. All right. Thank you.
Amen. Some more coming up. Oh, it's like a whole group right here. These are sisters and a sister-in-law. All right. Here go the oldest one, Miss G. Keep it clean, Jean. Keep it clean.
I don't know if I can keep it clean with my brother. Because my brother's one of those that doesn't keep it clean. But anyway, giving honor to God, who's the head of my life, and for this, we just want to thank you for this great occasion. And to my brother, Henry, who's like a father and a brother to us, and he's been like that from the time our father died many years ago, and we can always depend on him. And to Doretha, who was just like another sister, it's six of us, but we got another sister, so it's seven of us. Because when husband and wife join together, there's no two anymore, you become one. So, and if you keep it one, everything will continue to go all right. And to you and Doretha, just keep loving each other, keep, stay on your honeymoon, even though you've been married 30 years. Stay on your honeymoon. As long as you're on your honeymoon, everything is going to work out.
All right.
So, brother, take it from your older sister. Stay on that honeymoon. And continue to love your wife, and wife, continue to love your husband. Love my brother. Because he deserves that. We love all of you. We love both of you.
We love you.
God, may God bless you.
Don't cry.
All right. Thank y'all. Thank y'all.
Amen. I like that honeymoon part. Brother, you know what I'm talking about. That's it. All right.
I'm not much of a speaker, but I just want to say happy anniversary to you. And Henry, I do appreciate you letting Doretha come to me. So y'all, many, many more blessings and happiness.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Amen. Thank
all right. You. That's good.
All right. Here we go, Miss Edna.
Hello. Good afternoon, everyone. To Doretha and Henry, it's just an admirer and a moment that each and every one of us are here this afternoon just to say how much we appreciate you. It appreciate both of you. Miss Doretha, you're pointing your finger, you're missing what I'm about to say.
Yes.
But what I always have said, Doretha, can I have that outfit? And she'll say, Edna, Henry bought it for me. So I'm not mad at you. I'm wishing joy that one day that I might find me a Henry that will buy me my outfit and my high heel. So step, girl, but step with Jesus. Thank you.
Miss Edna, your Henry is on the way. I see him coming. He's on the way. All right, Mr. Virgin, come on up, Mr. Virgin.
I'd like to say good afternoon to everyone. Uh-huh. And I know this Henry Day and Doretha, but when I look around, I just, you know, I see so many of my Battery Park family, and just make me so happy. Henry played basketball for me. We call football and basketball together. I guess I was one of his mentors. He always was very humble. He listened. He teaching. And also, he is a community person. He worked hard in the church. He sing on the choir. Sometimes we have meeting, basketball meeting. He said, well, you know, I have a meeting at the church. I can't go this time. It always good to give back. And you know, Henry is sort of jack of all trades. He do a little carpenter, a little bit of mechanic. But he's really concerned about his family. Sometimes when we have basketball meeting, we have buffet, dinner, and he said, I'm going to take something back to my wife. Very good. Now, Greg, even though this here today, you know, Greg always smart in school, good speaker and everything, but you know, I didn't know he could cook. He's a chef. Hey, God, I didn't know. I said, Greg, I had to step back. But when I look back at the Williams Presley family, and Greg and I, you know, we talk a lot today, but one thought came to my mind. You know, we always have to work together. This remind me of a geese. If you know, a geese fly in a V shape. You got a leader, and they fly in a V to break the wind. But another important thing about a geese, this remind me about the family. You can see a lot of cooperation out here, a lot of participation. If one of the geese, if they get a little weak and have to go down, one of them would go with that geese and mentor that geese. Help that geese until he or she is able to fly again. And when we look at family, it's very important, and community leaders, we always work together and help one another. And Henry and Dorisa, I commend you on your 30th anniversary. You know, a lot of people can do, you know, we don't live 30, we can't stay together 30 days. Especially if we have money, you know, we're so independent. But again, God bless you all, your family, and the whole Battery Park and the Neesmith community. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we send Henry. This is from Wanda, Adrina, Claire, and Alonda. We wish you a very happy 30th anniversary, and may God bless you and continue to live more healthy and healthier.
Yes. Thank y'all.
Love y'all too. All right. Anyone else? I'm finding a song for you two.
Oh, okay.
I want you to slow dance, but keep it, you know. Y'all want me to sing? Now y'all, I can talk, but y'all don't want me to sing. I can talk, but y'all want me to sing. While he's trying to find that song, anyone else want to come up? Come on, Monica. Monica, come here and say something with your parents. And then I may say some words before the song is played. Mom, you want to say something? All right, my mom, you want to sing?
Oh, yes. Yeah, right.
You name it. Greens, beans, potatoes. Oh, I just want to say congratulations to, I mean, happy anniversary to Larry and Dorisa, and, you know, may you all be blessed to see many more years and just continue to keep each other, you know, in harmony and keep connected to each other, and I'll keep you all together. We thank you, Larry, for stopping and by checking on us, and we love you, Dorisa.
We love you.
Yes, congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah.
Good. Well, before the, anyone else? Monica, come on up and then. Oh, don't act like you shy, girl. Come on up here. Here you go. All right, JD, you want to come up? Come on up, JD.
JR.
Where's JR? There you go. There you go. Y'all go ahead.
All right, and listen, big blessings. Hey, but for real though, I want to thank everybody for coming out. You know, y'all didn't have to come out here, you know, celebrate the 30th anniversary with my mom and dad. But, you know, we love everybody, and I love my parents too. If you want to thank y'all from the bottom of my heart, all right? Big blessings.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, yeah. Right.
Yeah,
right.
From the phone.
Right.
There you go, bro. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, happy anniversary.
Y'all like that? Yeah. Happy anniversary. I appreciate the love, everybody. Thank everybody for coming. I appreciate it. I'm sweating a lot, but it's hard. Yeah, I appreciate it, though. Happy anniversary. Sit down, ball for the girl.
Hello, everyone. I'm not a big public speaker, but I just couldn't miss this opportunity to say something to my cousins. I have a few favorite couples, but this is my top couple here, and they're very welcoming, and anytime I'm here, I just feel like I'm one of the kids. I mean, Piggy is a big sister to me, and because she's with Henry, Henry is like my big brother as well. So I love y'all. I wish y'all a happy anniversary. I wish you 30 plus more years. And I just love y'all.
We love you. We love you.
Mom and Daddy, I love you guys. Growing up, I have seen you guys. I've never seen you guys argue a day in my life.
Me either.
Ever.
Oh, I see.
And I just want to say that I admire you guys. And Daddy, I look up to you so much as a man, as a father, as a friend. Mama, the same to you. Andrea and JD, they want to take a shine. And even the advice that you guys give us on a daily basis, you know, we appreciate it. We might not do, as y'all say, every day, but we do appreciate it. You know, and sometimes we might take the hard road. But, I mean, at the end of the day, you know, we appreciate all that y'all do for us, and we love you guys. And happy forever. I'm not going to say another 30 years. Forever.
Uriah Brown, Trenton Haskell. Y'all can step up front, please.
Good man is a woman, and I thank you for allowing him to lead. So that's not always easy for a man to lead, but a man's supposed to be the head, he's supposed to be leading the family. So thank you for allowing him to lead you in the right direction. And like I said, keep God first and everything will be all right. So now, let's go to the song. Here we go.
Like I'm on the road. you might as well back it up. Don't be scared. Hey, hey.
Okay, Henny.
Hey, yo.
In a cafe, summer day. My chérie amour, distant as the Milky Way. Sometimes on a crowd.